Today in tutorial, we will discuss how we can connect with SQL developer in Oracle 12c. Whenever we want to connect with Oracle 12c, SQL developer, if it display error message ORA 01017, that is related to the Angular username and password, login deny. Although if we are using correct username password, if it display this error message, how can we can resolve this one problems? So start the SQL developer. Now click yes. Now in SQL developer, let Oracle determines close this one. Okay, maximize. Okay, now we want to create the new connection. Plus, let we are having username connection names, we can use anyone, hrdb. okay, username is here hr, password is here hr. We want to save the passwords and Oracle SID, that is ORCL. Let me connect this one. It displays the error message, status failure test failed. If you want to connect again, it display the failure test message, that is a ORA 01017, any username or passwords. How we can resolve this one errors? So if you have this problem, and if you are working with Oracle 12c, in correction type we are having the different options are available. Instead of basic, select it over here T in S, and network alias, we are having the different type of the network alias are available. So for that one, we have to select portable pluggable database PDB ORCL, and then click it over here on the test. It says success. Okay, now we can easily connect with SQL developer. Connect. Okay, now it's connected. Click it over here. All the table of the data we have in HR user, that is displayed over here. If you want to write any query, let select static from employees. So let me execute this one. This one, all the data that we have in imply table that display over here in the output script. In this way, we may be able to connect with Oracle SQL developer, and we can resolve, we can remove the error ORA 01017.